Airships are very efficient. If they give you so much endurance with practically no fuel, why don't you see them so often? It's very difficult to control them. In the presence of wind, just like a balloon in an air, it will just way away from its course. My work is on designing an airship, developing it, fabricating it, and mostly on how to control it. When I have to power a DC motor, without any additional peripheral, I could just power it using the PlutoX. I was able to fly this airship for 40 minutes with the same battery. That's how energy efficient an airship is. The total time that I spent was about 15 days, out of which I spent just 3 hours in coding the program for PlutoX to control this airship.
The issues that he was facing with other commercially available boards, he was able to take care of them using Pluto, especially because the software is not proprietary, so it can be reconfigured.
I believe PlutoX has the potential to be the Arduino for drones.